I'm waiting, Cloud.
I'm here on the Midgar Expressway.
Oh,
my. The scene is indescribable. Countless buildings have been leveled, and part of the road has collapsed. The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent of a funeral pyre. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the...
Yeah, me and one keep saying that same thing. Is it going up or down? Because it doesn't even determine like if I should take my quick acting insulin, which would bring the sugar down. And if I take too much, then I can end up having very low blood sugar during the night.
Perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai. And has begun.
So I'm not even sure, and I don't even feel hungry to eat anything. And I'm still on, like my doctor said, to eat plain food for the time being until my stomach's feeling better. So I don't want to have any dairy food as much as such. Oh, that's not what I don't even know what to put. Oh, fucking Apple TV Plus, ain't it? There's like a comedy spoof of Dick Turpin. And I thought it was going to be like on the terrestrial channels or channels for everyone. But no, it's on bloody Apple Plus. Judge, you get that free because you got an Apple contract. Well, you got an Apple phone, isn't it?
Multiple reactor bombings.
Because this Dick Turpin one is a comedy spoof, and yeah, there might be black people, like a black character in it that wasn't of that time period, but it looks funny because it's not an actual historical depiction, it's just a comedy depiction of it.
I repeat, the fugitive is an ex-soldier armed with a buster sword.
Back over here.
Get him on board.
Prep for takeoff.
The rescue team has pulled people from the rubble. Quick, get the camera off him. Come on, this way.
Contact the SAR team. Targets have been secured. We are exfilling via helo now.
Move it. We're taking off.
What?
Hey, turn that off. The survivors are being taken away. I can't hear them already.
Oh, fuck. I thought Zack died and...
Excuse me. Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako. But he'll be fine.
Hey!
And Zack's run off.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll give it. Because I was trying to matchmake with people, but it just wouldn't allow me. Just kept failing. I think we talked about this before. That this matchmaking base, is really atrocious. Zach's better than bloody Cloud. Say that again, Joe. Yeah, he's a lot better than Cloud. His movements are much better as well. And when he dodges, he actually attacks people as well. I can hear him. What's he looking to do, Joe? I'm back. You know, it's weird. I thought Zach died because we always thought that Zach died.
All right, then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure.
Before Final Fantasy VII.
Me? Yeah, no problem.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then, and the little there was. It was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. I really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better?
I'm good.
Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do they do? Call a ceasefire with Utah. Stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at our 12!
Let's go.
No way! I got this!
He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra.
That's the final boss of the chapter 9, isn't it?
Best they had.
Sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Oh. Mm. I realized what I wanted to eat, but I'll just take my insulin. And...
Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself to welcome you to our humble little town.
If I had some medical tape, I don't even know if I should take my wrist during the night or leave it.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
I've got one, but it's not padded. Because I've got one with the metal brace in it, and I don't know if it's that. Yeah. Because like, my wrist is just paining, and I'm just trying to. I was just thinking I need to put. I don't even know. Because the worst is like when I go to sleep, I have to pull the covers, and usually I pull with my right. And, you know, like I was saying, when I went to sleep in after lunch, I went and pulled, and I felt something pull very sharply in the wrist. Where the problem is. So I don't even know. I'm trying to look around the room if I've got anything that would make it comfortable. I mean, I'd get some relief when I put an ice pack on it, but how long is the ice pack going to last? It means I'll have to keep getting up every so often. Couldn't even hold the control pad. I had to put it down. Okay. Joe, are they going to introduce more places to explore, or is it just the same Seed Hollow and Volca? Yeah, I'll have to get my characters, or get some characters. Combat settings. Wait a minute, what? Road Warrior Bangle. Oh, these are all locked. Oh, fuck you, man. Yeah, I'll have to level up some characters and stuff if there is a raid. Okay, synergy skills. So we can...
Blackwater is an understatement. Don't blame you for getting the hell out of here.
So, any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend?
Nice. Oh, they didn't give it to you automatically. Oh, okay. That's cool. What do you mean by that, Joe? Oh, I'll have a look for you in a sec. Oh, wait, that's because I can actually have a look on my phone. Oh, it's only 53 hours.
Water tastes as fresh as ours.
can't jump down there.
Have you still got energy after the trip here?
I'd wager soldiers eat more than around here.
This is my third load of laundry today. The Mako is a flying safe. Oh, hello there, Cloud. When did you get back in town?
Before you go.
Wait a minute. Is that Cloud?
Silly boy. You should have let us know you'd be paying us a visit. Eat up, Cloud. You still got room to grow, you know.
You remember these pork sandwiches, don't you? They're exactly like the ones Mrs. Tyler used to make.
I'm sure you must have taken them as snacks on a playdate before.
Wait, did you go on any playdates?
But now's not the time.
Is it fun being a soldier?
Don't worry. We'll get your stuff where it needs to be. I guess you're not allowed to tell us what's inside all these,
since we heard a survey team was coming. We've been working our fingers to the bone.
I'd like to see how soldiers keep in shape.
You worked out with everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
All right, everybody. Gather round. It's time to Zunga sign.
Who's that one? Sato's. Oh, that's the big guy, isn't it?
Betray a weak mind. Takes me back.
Arms tight to the ears and spread those hands. Keep your arms.
Okay.
Ever since we heard a survey team was coming.
Good, good. Keep them straight. Now stretch.
Well, make sure you're prepared for a tough hike tomorrow. Team was here.
sea folk are so sophisticated. You can only imagine what their lives must be like.
Then I stop by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
I don't think so.
So, how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
Certainly are handsome.
Sorry. We won't wish you.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there!
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home! Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My! So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice.
I've never been so proud. The man you've become. Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of
course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Zangan. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth. Well-toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
I'll be telling everyone how I welcome the great Sephiroth to town till the day I die. Village proud.
Huh? You went to my place?
I figured you might be there.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think?
Yeah. She was always disappearing, and that day was no different.
You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff? If that's your idea of joy,
because they were saying there wasn't enough women in gaming and that women were getting kicked out of gaming and so on. Yeah.
Did you actually play it?
About it, but no.
I think, okay.
Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
I think so. It's just like yeah, I've done all of them, all of their ones, apart from the new character I've got.
All right, we'll do. I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night.
was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa. You can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Oh, I think he goes into his dragon form.
Please.
Just one photo. Come on, where's the harm in that?
Yeah, I think you just have... Well, I just kept bashing the buttons with him and...
There?
Because I thought you had to do something once your gauge got filled up, that you press something and then...
One more.
Then you press another button to trigger the dragon form.
Yes, we were.
But, I was wrong.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel.
But I've worked on it so much now that his when I go into the dragon form, he's in it for longer. Hold R2.
Thank you.
Nice.
You probably already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Evil on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Oh, great. Chill down there.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
But I like this, you can't make a horror housewife, isn't it? And most of them are only fans, that's what they are, they think. We want to be independent women and blah blah blah. Oh, mate. But and they still. And they're very selfish. Oh, they do. And it's reinforced by their mothers as well. And the fact that single parent house Well, they're saying single parent households without a male figure, but I think it depends how you could be single parent and still raise a good family. Sometimes I was like,
Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
But the fact that some women
just
browbeat and make men to be the worst things ever, and they install it in their daughters as well. It's good. And then they need a man that earns like so much millions or whatsoever, or the men that they're looking for need to be making this amount of money, or they can't be with them. Okay. Oh, Tifa, you bloody idiot. Brian kicked off one of the boxes off the edge. I can understand why they had to cover up the part where they had to cover up Tifa's things, chest. Because when they... If they had left it as it is, like as a 15-year-old, you'd be seeing off all both glories, because her white top is very low. Yeah, to the point where
the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
But then to have her dress up like a cowgirl, I was like,
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
This is how it's going to be. There doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
How do you get the feeling? Because I think...
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch. One felt pretty good.
on, Trooper.
Thank you.
I got the rest. Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys?
Ah, oh, brother.
I'll be careful.
I'll catch you. Yeah, you as well, man. Have a good one tonight, Joe. I'll catch you tomorrow. Alright, you take care, man.
If it's a fight you want, yeah. Now we're talking. done. Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
It's a dead end. Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Make a detour through a shipment facility.
Good thing I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
reactor may have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoning.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
I won't let you down.
Now.
Let's fix it. Get him.
Come now.
Drop.
Let's not waste any time. Mako this thick is dangerous. Hold still. Who are you?
Die. Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Mako Spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird, or magic for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo, from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him... he is anything but. We should press on.
This way.
This won't be the last.